If you want to start pressing flowers, then I have a tip for you. You're going to have to start cutting certain flowers in half. Please be careful when cutting your plants, because the way I'm doing this is very dangerous. I'm bringing the blade towards myself, which is something you're not supposed to do. The great thing is that you actually get two out of one plant. Another thing I do when pressing my flowers is I push them down into the position I want them to be pressed in, if that makes sense. What I was doing earlier with the alliums, using my hands to bend the petals in the way I want. When you cut your plants in two, you make them less dense, which means they'll have better contact with the paper when printing them. If air can get between your flower and your print, then light can get between them too, and it won't give you as sharp a result. As you can tell from this original print, this flower also needs to be cut in half in order to get the best results. Cutting this flower in half lets the sun penetrate through the petals, giving you a beautiful checkerboard print.